Barbara Pierre, 4 from left, in lane 4. English Gardener, Snyder in lane 5. And away they go, really good start from Barbara Pierre. English Gardener chasing hard too with a long hair centre picture. English Gardener coming through. I think Gardner's going to take it. It's going to be very tight between these two. Gardner's going to get there. The youngster takes it. And the time, 10.84, and the win there. Well, waiting for the confirmation of that win. It's been 1.8, it's legal. And Gardner's won another personal bet.
Well, we said it could be her coming out party. If you want to see the future of U.S. sprinting, it's on your screen. English Gardner with a semifinal personal best of 10.87 now backs it up, confirms it with another one, 10.85, as Freeman from the University of